It's all about your best, all about your pride. Ain't no better feeling than what I'm feeling inside. Cause this time it's my song.
It's my ride.
It's high time, the world's gonna feel my magic. And if you miss it, then that'll be tragic. A brand new day with a brand new light. So I guess I gotta change the whole world tonight. Come on.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Saturday Morning Slam. We are getting closer and closer to our season premiere. As usual, we thank you for joining us every Saturday morning. With no further ado, Primetime Wrestling presents Saturday Morning Slam.
Match except me. I'm calling you out. You know, we might be partners, but you gave everyone on the roster tag team, opportunity to versus you, and you beat them all. But you know that you won't beat me. And to that son of a bitch, the Beast, I conquered the Beast. I'm the conqueror. The 11th commandment. Thou shall not conquer Sasquatch. And if it be broken, you're going to hell. I am the Messiah. And I am here to roar PTW. And I'm going to bring back WWA, and there will be no more PTW unless I say so. You know, I am so sick of all these new people. They think they can just come and just get title shots off the top of their head. You gotta earn to like everyone else. I will kick all of you asses one by one. I'm talking about F5 after F5 after F5 after F5 in Suplex City, F5, Suplex, whatever. No one can conquer me. And to you, the Beast, I will get my title match. I don't give a damn what your name is, the animal, the beast. I don't give a rat ass. You know, you're nothing. You really is nothing. And I'ma prove it when I versus you again. You ever heard of three strikes? I'm gonna beat you. Take your belt. I don't give a damn what's the attitude you have. You can just throw the whole damn ring if I carry this. So it's worth getting your ass kicked.
Oh my. Mario Fields in the machine. This is about to get good. I don't know what Mario Fields and the machine is out here for, but I got a feeling it's all about the Cruiserweight Championship. This is about to get interesting.
You know, you might miss someone. Jeff Rollins. Just keep on yapping and yapping. Talk about what you gonna do. What you gonna accomplish. But didn't you forget? I beat you. Murdered you, halfway killed you, punished you for all the things you have committed, and took your United States Championship. Did you not forget that?
Did you not forget that I am still the United States Champion in my own way?
Well, yeah, you can say that. But you're like, ain't your way for me versus
Mario
you.
Mario Fields, watch your step. You never comes to the Messiah like that. I'm like a god. I might be the reason why you're standing in this ring now, which I really am.
Tell you the reason, huh? Let me give you three reasons.
Hold up! Why you're talking about my accomplishments. I guess that's for you. Cause I don't give a rat ass anymore. I'm used to you, you son of a bitch!
There are three reasons why I'm not gonna kick your ass right now. Cause A, this is not a match. B, your matchup might come out here and try to sneak me. And three, you're a waste of time. You're not my match yet. But I'll see you in hell, just like I would see Death Troll.
I guess
that for me also, huh? I guess I'm supposed to be scared because he does that. He know I see him later on. He know what I'm about. He know what I'm going to do to him. After all, he kicked the Messiah's ass. So can I. See, he got such a Messiah, but look at the Messiah now. Running, hurt. He know we're about to get the match, but the match know what I'm going to do. He know what I'm about. And he know what I call. So he just keep on showing me things. But I'm going to show you some tonight when I verse him for that title match. Got something to say?
No.
Well,
we'll be right back.
right, gentlemen, as you can see, you're going to be playing this summer. So, you'll be ready to enjoy the next match coming up soon, live.
Destination arrived. Restoration revived. What a gracious surprise. I'm mesmerized by your face and your eyes. Being with you is like me bathing in the lake in the sky. Ain't no shaking this high. Don't need no rehabilitation. Being in your atmosphere gives me the inspiration to levitate and elevate. And for those jewels I dedicate, my life to you, I fight with you. I pray we never separate. So let's escape to a new celestial plane. Out of this world, we possess extraterrestrial brains. I came to relieve your stress and your pain. I remain loyal to you because the rest is so lame. You reign, supreme king, captain of my dream team. Your kiss and warm embrace is similar to a serene dream. So let me do my queen thing and hold you down, Poppy. I swear your love is more intoxicating than some sake.
Introducing first the challenger from Shreveport, Louisiana, being accompanied by the machine, Mario Phil. Ladies and gentlemen, we have the disputed champion, Death Troll. Look at that face of Mario Fields. He cowered out this past week. Look at him. He knows that he's finna get beaten. Death Troll's ready. Mario Fields ready. They're gonna have a battle.
Introducing first, the challenger, Mario Fields. And the current champion, Destro! Don't want no hits below the belt. Let's have a fair match. Let's ring the bell!
And this match goes on as Mario Fields getting in a headlock. And Mario Fields try to fight his way out of that lock. And Death Troll, he's gonna put him out of his misery. Mario Fields and Sasquatch, they're the only ones that haven't got their title shot until now. And now Mario Fields is getting his ass kicked. And Death Troll is going for the tombstone as Mario Fields tries to go below the belt, but it didn't work. And he pins him. One. Oh, it trotters up. Look at the face of Death Troll with that high knee. Oh, Hell's Gate. Hell's Gate is locked in. He locks in the Hell's Gate as Mario Fields. He's going to count one. He tells the ref that he's pinning. Oh, knee.
He knees him in the ribs. Another knee. Another knee with the scissor kick. And now he's going to go in for the chokehold now. He got it locked in now. Now he's going to put him in a hard moment. Oh my God. That's a good body splash.
One.
And Mario Field kicks out. Oh my God. Death Troll's going to go for the choke slam. Choke slam. Oh. He tries to go for the elbow, but he reverses. As Mario Field's going to pick him up. And what are you going to go for? The rock bottom, ladies and gentlemen. Rock bottom. Rock bottom. Oh my God. This is awesome.
One, two.
And Jeff just rolled him off his body. And now he's got him in a bear squeeze. No. Deathtroll tried to fight his way out as Mario feels a squeezing him. Look at the face of Deathtroll. He's hurting. Just look at him as he stomps him like an animal. And he's kicking him again. No telling what would happen next time these men face each other. Look at this. It looked like Deathtroll almost got screwed there. And Mario Fields goes for DDT. And kicks him right in the ankle. And he's kneeing him. This guy is, must be, he's exhausted. And then Deathtroll just reverses this. What he's going for here? He's pinning.
He got the rope. One, two.
He had that locked in. And Mario Field tried to drive the Deathtroll. Oh my God, the Ground Reaper is getting took in here. This is amazing, ladies and gentlemen. These guys have not been facing each other for quite some a while. He got that locked in. He tries to reverse out of it. Deathtroll's too hurt and exhausted to even continue the match. He's gonna go for another body splash. Yes, he is. Oh my God, that was beautiful. Give us a replay.
One, two. He gets out at 2.5.
That was 2.5. He goes for a leg drop. He's gonna go for it now. Is this a tombstone? Is this a tombstone? Oh yes, it is. This is a high tombstone. Oh my God, reverse. Replay.
One, two, three. Oh, he gets out.
That was lucky. That was beautiful. That was. And these guys, they're fighting like there's nothing. And look at this. They're fighting like it's nothing. They're fighting like it is nothing. And he got that ankle locked in. Look at the expression on Deathtroll's face. Just look at that face. Just look at it. Look at that face. He's mad and dangerous. And he kicks out. He's going for another hellgate.
Ah.
And he goes for a spear. He's gonna go for the pedigree. Oh man, a tombstone.
One, two, three, on the rope. Oh, he got some air.
Look at Deathtro. He's mad. He's gonna go for the RKO. And now one.
One. And he throws him off. One, two, he throws him off. Get the bell. Get the bell. Get the bell.
Oh, get the ring. Wait. This doesn't concern you.
Get out the ring.
This doesn't concern you.
Get out the ring.
This doesn't concern you.
I hit you the nut, man. Take it over there.
Get out my ring.
Get out my ring.
Come on, baby. Eat your thing worth it. Get off. Get off.
That's here, you see it. That end of the show, but we'll see you next time on PTW Wrestling.